Hey guys, just doing a quick check-in. This is Mel's Weight Loss, and this is Melissa. I have been sneaking on the scale, and it may be stressing me out to where I'm not losing the weight that I want. So, I'm switching up my diet a little bit. I'm going to try to cut back on carbs somewhat, and sodium. I don't know where that came from, but I'm going to try to cut back on sodium. Actually, I think, now that I mention it, I'm just going to try cutting on down on sodium first, and just cut soda or pop out of my diet completely, because when I wasn't drinking pop, I was doing better. So, let's try that. Low sodium diet. No fast food. I've been still counting my calories, but I've been eating a little bit of fast food. It's just no fast food. So, no fast food and low sodium. That's it, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe down below, and share if you want. And I'll see you all later. Bye, guys. No editing.